save our planet. On the countryside of the Danube River, the Bulgarian government imposes a one-year ban on the catching of sturgeon, a critically endangered fish facing extinction from overfishing for its eggs consumed by humans as caviar.